Governor Inslee is now officially delaying the state's new long-term care program tax. It comes after Democratic lawmakers pushed the governor to re-examine the tax after confusion and exemption requests. Employers would have been required to start holding an extra 0.58% per paycheck beginning in April. But during the pause, employers won't incur penalties and interest for not withholding those taxes. And now they're expecting at least a year-long delay, pushing the start date back to January of 2023.